was very happy because we were all watching the SABC news where the head coach was announcing the team, and he was the first one to call me and congratulate me, you know, being the first son to represent the Bafana level, you know, looking up to him as a father and also as a player, you know. It's something that I'd say I'd love, you know, to keep on, he must keep on doing it to me because he's a motivation to me, he's my role model.